friends, here it is the rules of the Roman numbers, Roman numerals are, here it is the D1, okay? What is the rule? It is, if a symbol of smaller value is returned to the left of a symbol of greater value, its value is subtracted to the value of greater symbol, okay? You can also understand, I have already explained you in the before of the class, okay? Here it is what? When we write 5, before 1, we get subtracted. I have already explained about it. Understood? 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Here it is also same. I have already explained. It is 9. X minus 1 is equal to 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. And also this L. Understood? Here it is 10 and L minus 10. That means 50 minus 10 is equal to 40. And C it is, okay, it is C, before we write 10, then C means 100, 100 minus 10, we get 90, understood, it is one there, if a symbol of smaller value is written to the left side, left of the symbol of the greatest value is, the value is subtracted to the value of greatest symbol, which one is the greatest one, here 10 one. 10 is greater, then we subtract, when we add here left side, we subtract 1. That means 10 minus 1. Understood? When we write the left side numbers with the greatest number, that means the numbers are subtracted. Okay? Here it is, each one. The symbols 5, L and D are never written to the left of the symbol of the greatest value. If that is, V, L and D are never subtracted, then symbol I can be subtracted from V and X only. The symbol X can be subtracted from L, M and C only. Understood? Here it is, the sum values are there, but bigger numbers 5, L and D are never written to the left of the symbol. Here it is, we never have to write here 5, L and D, because these are the greatest number, that's why we never write them, we never have to subtract them. Understood? This is the rule of a greatest value. That is, V, L and D are never subtracted. The symbol I can be subtracted from V and L, X. That means, here it is V and subtracted 1. Here it is X, can be subtracted 1. Here it is given now. And the symbol X can be subtracted from L, M and C only. That means, X can be subtracted from L, M and C. L, M and C are greatest numbers. That's why you can subtract them. Okay? The following rules are now, again followers, we will discuss now only. Okay? Here it is. The following the rules, we can get the number. I have already shown you up to 17, 18, I have already told about 20, but here is, once again I will follow up you, okay, here is 1 for 1, and 2 for 2, and 3 for 3, 4 for 4 like this only, 5 for 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20, 30, 40, 40 how can we write, that means 5 minus X, that means 5 minus 10. 16 is 5 plus 10. 14 is 5 minus 10. 50, 16 is 5 plus 50 plus 10. That much you have to write. Okay, understood? L means 50. Here it is 70. L X into X. Okay, 80 X into triple X. Understood? X into X into X. That means L into 10 into 10, 10 plus 10 plus 10. Understood? 50, 10 plus 10 plus 10, what we have? 80. Again, 90. C minus 10, that means X. Understood? Here it is 100 value is C only. Can you write these two numbers in Roman number? What is the value of 70? Here it is L. X, it is 70. What is value of 3? Here it is 3. Then we have written here 73 means L 70 plus 3. That is, here it is 3 value is where? Here it is 3 value. Here it is 70 value, 20 value. Here it is 50 value. 50 plus 20 plus 3, we get 73. Here it is 70 value we have already given here. Again we should have to add these 3 numbers. How can you write 90? 90 plus 2. 90 plus 2. Understood? That means this is one is 90, this one is 2. This one is a Roman number of 92. Can you write up to 1 to 100? Okay? This is a homework for you. You should have to write up to 1 to 100 in Roman numbers with the number only. Numerical numbers with the Roman numbers. First we write same like that. 1, 2, 3. Again here it is only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like that only you should have to write up to 100. Okay? Here it is. Next we move towards this one is D1. We should not have to write like that. Here it is. X. Only we have to write 3 X's only. This is up to 30 only. But 40 we should have to write like that. For the 40 we should have to write X minus L. That is X after L. X after L. Understood? Here it is. This is also wrong method. V after X we don't have to write. That is I after C we don't have to write. That means 90, 100 minus 1, it is not possible. You can't write like that one. Okay? Here it is X 10, 5, 5 can't be written here like that only. That means these kind of numbers we should not have to apply in these numbers. Understood? Here it is. Next we move towards the example one. One example given here. We will write that one. We will discuss one. Example part. Okay, here these two problems are there. Write in the Roman numerals A1 69, B1 99, 98. You can write it in the form of Roman numerals. Okay? 60, how can we write? 50 plus 10. Okay? Here this plus 9. Understood? What is the symbol for the 50? That is L. What is the symbol for 10? X. Then what is the symbol for 9? That is, okay, here it is. We can add them both 3. Then we write, can be written. Understood? It can be written. This is the number of 69. Understood? Can you make this? I have already told you. I will give you as a homework for 1 to 100. You have to write numericals for the Roman numbers and numerals. You should have to write that one. I will do it 2 numbers. I have already done 69 and 98. Remaining of the 4 numbers you should have read. 1 already know, 100 already know, and 69 already know. 99 you will see now. Okay? How can we write 90? That means 100 minus 10 plus A. Okay? 100 minus 10, how can we write? 90 I have already explained here. Then A like this. Okay? Here it is for 90 A. You can also make 1 to 100. It is a homework for you. Okay? Here it is the, your chapter is knowing our number is fully completed. You should have to write the R, C, W and H, W in this week only. Okay, if you have to submit in Wednesday at any cost. Thank you.